Okay. Hello everyone, this is Garnaro. We are back for some more medieval. So last time I didn't really feel like doing the puzzle for this. I did the entrance hall and finished off the ghost ship. But I didn't get the chalice from the ghost ship. But I won't do the ghost ship. But a new symbol has appeared now, so I'm not sure what that's about. Looks like some sort of dragon statue. I'm not sure what that's about. So this was in the last one that played. I guess he's traveled in time, I think. Pretty sure I've been here, but it's different. It was the town, I think it was, but a little bit different. Sure, I had that up there. I didn't even see that then. But this here with the earth moon and this, no, guessing enemies will come out of there with the moon moon too. I'm guessing I gotta hop on top of this once I get them. It'll take me places, I'm guessing. But I do need to do something this first one. Ooh, that's close. Grab this down here. with this, I've got to... Let's just go path to get. Do what I can, right? Yeah, the earth wound. Thank you. guess I'll grab some more arrows. I probably need them. There was going to be enemies coming out of there. I think I can still heal that. Wait, the rules were going the wrong way. wonder where the chalice was. Oh wait, I know where the chalice was. But you had to backtrack to get it. You had to backtrack. Actually, I could have probably gone there. I would have had to backtrack, but it probably would have been a little bit, not too much. If I remember, I think it was in that crystal that I had to destroy. Is this the end? Zarok may be backed into a corner, but he has one or two more tricks up his sleeve, maybe even three. Wait, so... then what's the thing on the floating thing? The floating castle and thing.
We never thought you'd get this far. Your final encounter with Zarok awaits beyond this point. He has surrounded himself with his unnatural bodyguards, but you may yet even the odds by calling upon the lost souls collected within your chalice. Place the chalice on the shield at the heart of the arena. Good luck, Sir Daniel Fortescue. Your naive obsession with the freedom of Galomir. Prepare to attack, my warriors. I want the dogs gnawing marrow from those bones within the hour. Ah! What is that, Fortescue? Your lucky cup?
Thank you.
realize how to actually do that part. So I'm gonna restart.
We never thought you'd get this.
See how you fare against my champion, the late Lord Cardock. He eats people like you as calcium supplement.
able to see the, my other enemies. Got an idea though, but it involves, I'm gonna have to.
We never.
That seems better. Okay.
Where is that spell? Ah, yes. No, not that spell. Oh. Oh, not right now. Aha! Now I have it. None shall defeat the mighty Zarok. So prepare to die, Fortescue.
Okay. Okay. Is that all of it?
In a time long.
Let's just hop back in and see if it's. Truly done. Okay. Still would like to know what that thing is up there. That hovering castle thing. I did miss out a couple of chalices. I think there was 20 or up, maybe. I missed that one. The way to go. So I missed that one. And I missed the go ship. Then I got this weird. These weird symbols. And they're in my. They're also in my inventory as well. But. So that was, but basically that was the story of Medieval. I've never played it back on PlayStation 1, but it seemed to be a good game, and I reckon around the time, I reckon probably like, it'd be like, the Dark Souls or PlayStation 1. And there's a lot of games on, not a lot, but like there's a couple of them, a few games on PlayStation 1 that was basically, I've never played them because I was like little, but like I was very young back then. But yeah, this was one of the games I've never played on PlayStation 1. Would like to. So I'm gonna actually watch a couple of things, see if it's any similar to the remake of this. They basically had to remake it in like, so like, graphics wise and all that. Especially Dan, they had to remake him. Even though I've never seen it, it's basically a remake of the old one. But I didn't mind it. It was a good game. It was hard in some places. Seemed to be a pretty good game. Let me just check something. I want to make sure if there's a Medieval 2. to. I wonder if they're going to be remaking that as well. To basically do the next chapter of Medieval. I wonder if they'll do that. This was the first one. I wonder, I've never played with Medieval 2 either. So, maybe they'll remake the sequel. Be good to continue on. But I guess that's basically it. So let's go back to the main menu. So yeah, guess that was Medieval. Some of the things I did after restart, I didn't know how things would go to begin with, like that chalice part where I had to basically I had to put life into my skeleton army at the end there. So stuff like that, I didn't really know how stuff would go. But other than that, I thought it was still a good game. The only thing is are they going to do Medieval 2? Because that's another game that that's another game that should come here next. So I just wonder if that's is Medieval 2. Be good to continue on with that. Seeing what happens in Medieval 2. Anyway, basically, follow if you want to watch some of my streams again and all that. Give you basically noted on my next streams. There's stuff below my channel to basically let you know, like I have some things underneath. I got a some other things down below. On my page, so give them a check. But on that note, hope you liked it, and I'll see you in the next one.